It's the Star Wars sequel we never saw coming. The tale of a Queensland woman, a bitter breakup, and at the centre of their galactic split, a Wookiee named Chewbacca.
A three-year relationship has turned sour. Can's mum, Jessica, dumping her cheating boyfriend. As payback, he's plastered her phone number around town, advertising a Chewbacca roaring competition, promising a $100 prize for the best one.
Well, I'm getting phone calls at really strange hours of the night, about 1 o'clock till 4 o'clock, eh? I thought it was quite funny, actually. I thought it was a good joke.
A good sport, Jessica is.
Just pull it down, please, and, yeah, have a laugh for me, and if you want to make a phone call, go for it. I don't mind. Bring it on.
But here's the dark side. Jessica says he's even dumped his car, tyres removed, in the driveway, blocking her in. Luckily, the force is strong in the far north.
The police got in contact with me, and finally they're going to do something about it.
And there's a new hope.
Oh, if there's anyone out there that can do the real Chewbacca sound, I might marry you.
Adam Hegarty, 9 News.